Okay, I have to do something for a sec. Gonna have to fix that. Anyways, okay. Now, I am going to play the challenge missions here. There's the Molson Coors and the Glass Cannon right now. And then later, there's gonna be these ones. So there's gonna be Surgical Strike and Close Quarters, and then Blood Moon Rising and Storm Raging, which, these ones will be in 6 days, and then these two will be in 13 days. So, in this one, there was a spray that went out, and I'm guessing it's based off of this one because, like, literally looked like it was melting into, like, lava or something. And then Glass Cannon, I don't know if there was really a spray that was based off of this, but whatever. Surgical Strike, I don't know what that was. I don't think there was really a spray or anything that was based off of that. I didn't really look at the icons, so I don't know if there's an icon based off of any of these. Close Quarters, I'm guessing you're in a kind of a close room and you can't really go anywhere, so I'm just guessing that you're in a kind of a small room, and then enemies like drop from the ceiling or come through a door and come after you. And Blood Moon Rising, I think there was a Genji spray off based off of this, so I'm guessing he kind of like gets powered up in some way or something. And Storm Raging, I think maybe there was a spray based off of that, but I don't really know. But anyways, I'm going to play Molten Cores and then Glass Cannon after that. Glass Cannon sounds kind of scary. Difficulty Expert? Fuck. God damn it. God damn it. Whatever. Anyways, and then we're gonna play Glass Cannon. So, that one sounds scary. Is this one also an expert? Fuck. Glass Cannon sounds hard enough with the fucking health reduced. You get increased damage, but still, like, health reduced. Like, if you're playing, like, Tracer or something, I'm guessing it's, like, all heroes. But if you're playing someone who's squishy like Tracer, like, what the fuck are you gonna do? She already has, like, the lowest health in the game, so. Yeah, that's kinda sad. But yeah, I made a video on all the skins and items and stuff already. I think that would be that should be like the day before, because I think I'm gonna post this after the day after that one.
Team on route to King's Row.
Oh, we're in King's Row here too. Yeah, of course we're in King's Row. No, we're not really supposed
to.
Okay, we get
your
to play
in
King's
Row.
I want to try playing Baptiste. I don't know about that. I wanna play Ash. I don't wanna use her freaking whatever skin. That skin's kinda weird. This skin's also kinda weird, but I don't think it's kinda as weird as the Mardi Gras skin, so whatever.
Null Sector has 3 anti-aircraft guns in King's Row. They need to be disabled before we can drop the payload. We need to have a portable drone which can be used to hack the air defense.
Okay,
turrets.
So they drop some like Torb alt kind of stuff.
We're planning to drop the payload in the courtyard by the clock tower.
Oh yeah, we're not going this way.
Whoops,
I forgot
first.
About that. Ah! Frick. I keep
deploy your utility drone to begin the hack.
Freaking
Null Sector is closing on your position.
Thank you. Coalescence is charging.
Okay.
This will heal.
I'm like you don't. I was talking about don't punch them in the freaking whatever.
I cast this forth.
In the freaking video I did where I was looking at.
You're out of the open then.
Or I think, did I say it in this video too? Like, don't be punching them, because, like. Freaking. Don't punch them to kill them. Whoa, whoa, whoa. That lag. What is going on? It's kind of lagging now. Eh.
Get into position. My ultimate is charging. Understood. You're exposed in your current position. Watch for attacks from all directions.
Maybe I shouldn't be Ash.
Detecting significant null sector troops headed in your direction.
Keep forgetting.
I'm not afraid to get my hands dirty.
We got okay.
Payload online.
I was like, where's the fire?
Initiating startup sequence. It's going to need a few minutes to get charged up.
I cannot hit a slicer. They move way too weird. I'm gonna end up throwing myself into the lava. Where are they now? There's one stuck over there. Their AI. There's another stuck over there. Their AI is broken. This is just like in the bots mode. The AI is broken. They're getting stuck in there. It's like their navigation is broken. It's like they stop navigating. And they don't know what to do.
I am hurt.
Bastion. Bastion. Who cares about anything else? I'm just spamming. Should have healed more, but I'm guessing she was trying to do all that she could, so... I think she was trying to heal someone else when I got hurt that one time. Or when I got downed that one time. So, I guess, like, whatever. Maybe it's like, heal your tanks, because it takes longer to heal them, so... Yeah. Anyways, I think, even though this video's already kind of long, I think I'm gonna... play the other one anyways in this video. So glass cannons. So we got low health and we got health decreased and damage increase. So yeah. I hope the freaking whatever search times for the game aren't super long, because it's just like, I don't want them to take forever, especially if the video is kind of like, I don't want the video to be super long. Special, is that, do you get some of those new sprays from these? That's a new one. Complete the Glass Cannon Archive event, and you get the Reinhardt spray. So we're on King's Row, of course, again.
This is Morrison. Your mission is to liberate King's Row.
So if we got decreased health, we probably want to play a bunch of tanks, right? If we got decreased health. We got increased damage, though. Pharah could be nice. Junkrat and Pharah. That could be nice. I could play Smash. Frick. I guess I could play Moira, I guess. I don't know how good I'll be though, especially if it's on
Null Sector has three anti-aircraft guns in King's Row. They need to be disabled before we can drop the payload.
So I got 70 health. So that is kind of like, I mean, okay, I was.
We're planning to drop the payload in the courtyard by the clock tower.
Like, what's Tracer?
We need to bring down the air defenses first.
This will restore you.
I mean, I kind of know what I'm doing, because I played this mode before, but, like, not, like, this mode, but I played the whatever mission. Here's the mission. Seriously? Hammond! My gosh! Oh frick, I only have one health. I have one HP. Frick! Okay, I can't do anything right now. I get my health back if I heat damage them. Take my health back! Give me my health! Take my health and I give it to you. Yeah, it's cannon shield. Oh, I have to heal the junkrat. Ah!
Good work. I marked the next air defense node on your HUD.
Freaking junkrat didn't tell me, so I have to wait until I see him. Freaking ham. Hammon! Stop going by yourself! Yeah, these guys don't drop lava, so I don't have to worry about that. Now my brain's kind of like, oh wait, if you go by them when they die, they're gonna not in the sun. Oh shit. Dang, it's so hard.
Tactical visor activated.
You should have done that when they all dropped over there. Obviously, you can't
require assistance.
I'm right on back.
You're exposed in your current position. Watch for attacks from all directions.
I like really need to watch them. Like I really need to make sure they don't boost too much because then they down. Ah!
Surrender.
Fuck! God damn it!
Regenerating your cellular structure.
I just ulted and they all killed
me. Get over here and heal up.
This is why you don't go forward, him. So, like, we can destroy them pretty fast, but they can destroy us with our lower health. So, this is where we lost last time.
Payload online. Initiate startup sequence. It's going to need a few minutes to get charged up.
But that was on the target that we lost at this point, where we were defending this.
Slicers inbound. Keep them off the payload. Their lasers will cut right through it.
And I was playing Ash, so it's like, I wonder if we're going to see any more of them, like, lose their, like, AI navigation things. I was thinking he was mealing at me because, like, I didn't heal.
Tactical visor activated.
Surrender to my will.
That went down in a second. What the fuck? I think when the Orisas come and when the Bastions come, then it's gonna be really hard for us to do stuff. I think, is there a Bastion gonna come now?
Tell me how this is.
Yes. Oh, he just died. Okay. That was quick.
This will restore you. I should have healed the soldier more. I feel like it didn't heal him at all, really. Rip. Anyways, I think that should be the end of the video because it's already like 24 minutes long. So, yeah. Anyways, I guess that's it. So, bye.